So my feelings are various because I'm thinking of for the people who get lost their homes, and it's a very unpleasant feeling. I see here this situation, but it's a terrible. So it's so sad because we see that what is here happening, but the people are crying, and so we are so sad.
It's a really sad thing for the people of Prague. Apparently a flood like this hasn't happened in 50 years, but hopefully too many lives won't be lost, and houses and hotels devastated.
All right, okay. This seems a really odd time to visit. I mean, I've never been here before. And I come here and it's just, you know, I presume like all of the town is gonna get hit and stuff. It's very strange, it's like a war zone and stuff, isn't it?